It sure looks painful to be thrown against the steel mesh. What does it feel like, Corey?
It feels like the cage is a cheese grater going down your body. The steel mesh is just raking at your flesh.
There's no doubt that the steel cage can become a torture chamber.
That's why you see some superstars trying to get over the top as soon as they can.
Not so easy when your opponent is nipping at your heels like a rabbit.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Oh, no. Big boot.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Corey, what can be the factor here tonight?
Being able to withstand the impact of the cage, no matter who you are. You're gonna get thrown into it or run headfirst into it.
Yeah, it's not if you will get launched in the cage, but when. The way a superstar responds to that can be the difference between survival and peril.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor and his hand will be raised.
Four-footed steps, and he's victorious.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
Trying desperately to escape.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
And it's not safe being up there.
Oh, no. He comes out the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
Close to escaping, top of the cage, pulling it back in, saving the matchup.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Sometimes opportunities come back hard like that.
Sequence of events is there. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this has been grueling. The story of this cage match is getting written on these competitors' bodies.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Grabs the leg.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in the steel cage match.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory. Oh, he almost had it. Inches away from victory.
Yeah, he really thought he had it there. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
Boom, what impact. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
He just has to swing that leg over.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
And a hellacious fall from the cage.
Oh, that was a devastating fall.
Climb up.
Cut him in half.
No coming back from Reigns after that. And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
There's the bell, and he survives this brutal cage match.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and The Undertaker.
Broken, beaten, and scarred, but there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the